There's some optimistic news on a mega project in the area that's had no shortage of hurdles. Boundary Road is nearing its final stages. That's what many who have planned the airport logistics park have been waiting for.
This side of the road will have the street lighting.
That's Eric Wilson, project manager for Boundary Road, connecting highways 97 and 16 behind the airport. It is finally nearing completion.
Roadworks are will be completed by the end of the middle of September. We are now in the process of putting in all the curb and gutter. We have it at both ends. We're now filling in the middle. The gravel is going in to top up the curbs. The paving is slated for the first week in September, right after the long weekend.
Between the contractor and the sub-trades, around 60 people are working on site. The hope is to have the project substantially complete by Halloween. That is music to the ears of the man trying to sell the airport logistics park.
WIC Construction has been very, very, very efficient in what they're doing and doing a perfect job, because there's going to be a lot of heavy traffic going through it. It'll be the bypass, but also it'll open up. It'll open up the industrial park that we really need.
Harry Backlund says despite the delays, he has had a lot of interest in the airport logistics park.
If they put this together, they're talking about, if they establish it, they'll bring approximately 2,000 employees into the community for what they're planning to do over the next few years. And we're finding a tremendous amount of Chinese people coming into this community. They see opportunities.
The project has become a sense of pride for Wilson, but it has been mired with delays between downed airplanes, endangered toads, and of course, Pineview Airport clay.
It gets wet 20 minutes here, you have to clear out. It takes a while for the ground to dry out. It's been our biggest deterrent to getting this thing on track, but we have had a great summer.
Despite its appearance, Boundary Road is not a highway. It is a city street like any other, and that too presents a logistical challenge.
So it has the same infrastructure as there is elsewhere in our fair city. All the water, sewer, and storm, and electrical and TELUS, all we call shell utilities. This is all under this road. So it took a long time to get all that done. Now we're putting the icing on the cake. The only thing missing will be the yellow and white lines, which will be going on as soon as the paving is completed.
A ribbon cutting will take place once the paving is complete. Cheryl Jan, CKPG News.